World champion Mohammed Rabil of Morocco fought Uzbekistan's Shakram Gyasov in the semi-finals of the men's welterweight category. The first round featured a lively exchange of shots. Gyasov in blue was the more offensive, but Rabil landed some good punches of his own. Gyasov was given the round by the judges. He increased the pressure on Rabil in round two with this stinging combination in which he landed two or three good headshots. Again, Gyasov won the round. He also went on to take round three and win by unanimous verdict. He'll now go on to fight for gold. Rabil wins bronze. Souleymane Cissokho of France took on Kazakhstan's Daniyar Yelayusinov in the semi-finals of the men's welterweight category. The first round ended with a flurry of punches from both fighters. First Cissokho wearing red, then from Yelayusinov. Almost 2 minutes into round two, there was an accidental clash of heads, with Yelayusinov suffering a cut above his left eye. The severity of the cut meant that the fight had to be stopped. The decision as to who won the contest was based on who'd scored better up until that point. Yelayusinov was therefore awarded the victory on that basis, meaning he'll fight for gold, while Cissokho has to settle for a bronze medal.